Undertaker successfully retains the World Heavyweight title over The Rock with a score of 1-0. And here we go with the main event is the Elimination Chamber match for an opportunity for not only to win for the brand, but for a shot at the last entrant in the Royal Rumble. It is Carlito, Rey Mysterio, Gregory Helms, Sabu, Jeff Hardy, and Edge. I am going to be playing as one of my SmackDown superstars to represent the brand. Here we go. I hope you enjoy, ladies and gentlemen.
Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy! Listen.
And the opponent, from Smithfield, North Carolina, weighing in at 215 pounds, Gregory Hill.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
And the opponent, from the Caribbean, you know what, weighing 230 pounds, Carlito.
Nothing beats being cool. I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
Siempre represento con mi chacho, cachucha. Si fue más y mucho. Sinaloa.
And the opponent of suicidal, homicidal, genocidal, death-defying Sabu.
You think you know me.
And the opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds,
who's going with Sabu, and oh no, it's Edge. There's your SmackDown, but here we are. I am playing as Jeff Hardy in this chamber match.
Don't show us no love.
JG. Mama didn't raise no punk.
your winner, Jeff Hardy.
And Jeff Hardy wins the Elimination Chamber match for SmackDown. Also, Kane, Batista, and Ric Flair defeated Better Than Utopia. The team of Kennedy, Booker, and Kali defeated Shawn Michaels. Terry Funk is the WWE Champion. Undertaker defeats The Rock. And Jeff Hardy wins the Elimination Chamber. Ooh, nice job. Hell on Earth. Jeff Hardy may have technically gotten the victory over Rey Mysterio, but at what cost? Blood was spilled. Both careers were shortened during Sunday's Hell in a Cell match. What? That was sure to haunt WWE fans for years to come. And after a matchup in the most sadistic steel structure ever created, these two stars may never be the same. All right. You're probably on something about that, but yeah, from Survivor Series. SmackDown won the Elimination Chamber match at Survivor Series and earned the last entry into the Royal Rumble. Keep that in mind, we'll get to the Rumble. When the brands ends collide at joint pay-per-view, Samba is gonna come on top. So this time it was your boy. Upon your management skills. Well, that is a theory anyway, but this is just one accomplishment. I expect quite a few more accomplishments if you expect to be called GM of the year. Alrighty, Vinny, we got that. Let's see how the Survivor Series did. It is a 5-star pay-per-view. 4-star our opener, 3.5. 4-star ladder match. A 5-star world title match. And a 4-star chamber match. I think that's pretty much a win there. And wow. So we got 4.9 for SmackDown, 3.6 for Raw, and 660,000 for ECW. It's starting to dip. SmackDown pretty much owns Power 25 at this point. Let's check our roster. CM Punk, he wants to win a match. Randy Orton wants to win a match. Error wants to win a match. Kane wants a title shot. William Regal is the United States champion, and you did beat him. So, you know what, Kane? You have a fair case. You'll get a title shot. Hot with Regal. But until then, we're going to save, because that is it. And we'll see you, I'll see you in the next episode of Friday Night SmackDown. I am Electricity. Thank you so much for watching today's episode. I'll see you in the next video. Peace. I am out. Adios, amigos.